Something below the entrance seems to be just like this one kind of guy acting like a sad hand.
Lightning bitches. You fell off the edge, didn't you? There you go.
Nice. Not a big bunch of stuff. What's he talking?
Hmm?
Not talking about the rug any.
Fair enough. Well, I was able to run through the whole stage, so.
Yeah, his armor's not great.
Hmm.
It's out there, but she took a lot of damage. He's great, but not pretty good, though, so.
See, now we're back on this side. Endurance.
Hey, Toby.
This brought us right back to the very, very beginning. There's nothing here. The hell? Oh, treasure. Oh, a shoot treasure. Yeah.
Something about counting the miss. I'm just doing. They have to roll up your edge.
Yeah, it's either that or. I legitimately don't know. Unless. This is just a big if. You know where we killed that one boss and then went after the boss? It opened up to a room with nothing in it? I'm wondering if. Because we slaughtered the other dungeon. That one now fixed itself or something.
Maybe.
But that means we got all the way fucking back, which is painful. Yeah, so either there's something in this town, or there's something in one of those two dungeons that we're missing. Imagine that was the thing that we're missing to open the fucking gate this whole time. That'd be a piss off. Oh, what the hell? You seen that too? We just ran in and there's just three spawn right there. And then we just give him a classic beatdown. Classic beatdown. I want to ask you if there's something wrong with this picture, and you're gonna laugh. I don't want you to kill it, though. Look at that. Just tell me what's wrong with this. I'm like laughing, I'm looking at it. It's a dog that's stuck in fucking midair. Huh. You don't see that every day. It's like the best doggo ever. Not gonna kill it. It's like fucking hilarious. When do you ever see one of those?
Oh shit.
Dumbass. Ooh, a crystal. Ow. Ah, Jesus, rockets. Oh, I made it through. Bastard.
Nope. You can help me with another science, but I'm gonna fire over my fucking dead. Huh.
Swing better, better. Yeah, it has to be one of those dungeons then.
Ah, damn. So we do one dungeon, then I gotta run.
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently Michelle went to the bar to talk to Sarah, who's a bartender at the bar to throw the chance for the morning.
Okie dokie.
Kind of thinking about Franklin and
Joe. Basically, she wants to hang out tonight, then.
Yeah, probably.
Fair enough.
Fair enough. It's one fucking day, right?
It happens, bud. It does happen. We definitely backtrack for nothing, though. Well, no, we got some crystal, I guess. So, something. A little bit worth, I guess.
Level.
Mm-hmm. assuming you got work tomorrow?
Gonna go to the valley, the Nazi farm for that.
Oh yeah, you're going to the, yeah, you're going to the fair.
So I mean, one thing we go super early, one thing we're not, so,
I'm assuming that's what you're probably going to be talking about when you get there today, or tonight.
Two things. Family.
Two things?
A few things.
Ah.
Oh, I think that's
right. See if we have the right item now. Or it's not what I think. No, still don't have it.
That's in the back, I'm just getting an item. Pretty careful.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hmm. So yeah, I guess we'll head back to that dungeon and then we'll stop there. Holy crap.
Jesus. Fuck Christ.
He's burning.
God, it hurts so fucking much.
Yeah, there's still pain. Definitely a shortcut.
Well, I mean, you probably do a dungeon, head back down, make all right.
Huh?
God, what is
that? I guess, yeah.
It's in the dungeon table.
I'm just hoping that, like, the dungeon has some sort of key.
That's probably following your shit, right?
I don't think it's this one. Ow, Jesus. Lightning my way to victory. If I need to.
What the fuck?
What's up? Nice. Now we're checking this again. There has to be something we're missing in here. I just don't know what.
Oh, you did that there, man.
No, he did. This was the boss fight.
It's all weird because it's all highlighted. Not highlighted, whatever. I'm never gonna go tiger or something.
I guess the only thing I can think of is maybe, just maybe.
Still wants me. I know you've been helping us, but you gotta be careful.
I'm Lieutenant Ward. Not all enemies are. You're only a lab boy. Place like that, Commander Ford runs a tight ship.
I figure it means I'm part of the Ward. It's my home.
Remember, no restricted areas. Go again.
I am so freaking confused. Unless.
Don't imagine things look great out there.
No, not that off. Huh.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, it's so freaking confusing.
I'm not mad.
Greetings, Frick. Certainly. War 13. Well, Ward's story goes for a while. You gave Riggs aces. Our story is in such a anything. Take care, friend.
Weird.
Hey, traveler.
Oh.
Until next time.
Travel there for now. Yeah, apparently this boss was supposed to drop a key. Actually landed on the bar and it just died there. Yeah, it says the key. Yeah, it's supposed to be dropping the howling key. But it. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, a glitch, meaning most likely. Unless I have to go to a different adventure, maybe. I don't know. Unless that was it for this adventure, which seems really stupid. Yeah. Because I gotta go back to 13.
Can tell me play a Pokemon? It's Man and the Man. Right, Pokemon, Man and Poison.
Man Man's. Hmm. quickly check something. What? See, now we're in the swamp.
Oh shit, I'm trying to right here. Can't see it, most of our map there.
Ha.
What the fuck is this? Yeah, this is DLC swamp, right?
Yep.
We have totally already been here.
Huh?
Why not?
It's weird because it's kind of like the same map, but they added a dungeon to it.
Oh.
So basically, yeah, you're playing through the same swamp, but there's a hidden dungeon somewhere that had that has the secret boss. I know. Now that I think of it, it's like, wow, that was not worth much. Like, it was not worth it as much. which is kind of sad. Because why would you want to fight through the same thing just for like one hidden dungeon? I was hoping for like something new, like new enemies, new area. Not, oh, the same area, but now there's, you know, one new dungeon with one new boss in it. It's like, oh, lame. Hell, even friggin', what the hell was that game called? Code Vein was better. Yeah. He's running away. But he's on fire. Ow. Level up. Nice. Nice. Now my endurance is at 5, which helps out. Ow, that hurt. Oh, nice. Crystal. Yeah, they're the pets.
It's not here. No boss.
She might be a boss, yeah. I think she's the DLC boss.
No.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll definitely play this again.
It's been longer since I had a computer breaking war.
Yeah, that's true. You too. Stay alive. That's the most important. Yeah. You too. Later, bud. Okay, so I'm not sure. I know there's supposed to be another secret, like, there's supposed to be a secret boss. No clue where she is right now, but this is where we're gonna stop, because, well, my buddy left.